As in previous years, 2024 has seen significant advancements in the laser engraving industry. Machines are becoming more powerful, offering more features, and providing better value for the money. In this video, I will show you the best laser engravers I tested in 2024. These are primarily engravers that I personally like, and I still continue to use on a daily basis after reviewing them. I will categorize them based on their purpose and use case. Some of them are ideal for engraving and cutting wood, while others excel at engraving metals, and some are best for marking plastic. If you're interested in learning more details about a specific machine featured in this video, you can find my full review videos on my YouTube channel, or you can visit my website, hobbylasercutters.com, to find detailed reviews of each of them. I will include the links in the video description. There, you will also find my affiliate purchase links and my exclusive discount codes so you can save some money. If you choose to buy through my affiliate links, you directly support my channel at no extra cost to you, and you can also get a discount on your purchase. Thank you! Best diode laser. Diode lasers have made significant advancements in recent years. Just 2 years ago, they were seen as weak hobby tools with only 5 watts of output power. Today, however, diode laser engravers are powerful and mature machines capable of cutting and engraving at high speeds. The best diode laser engraver I tested in 2024 was the Sculpfun SFA9. It features a 40-watt octadiode laser module mounted on a very solid and sturdy mechanical gantry, allowing for high-speed, precise engraving. The laser module has 2 selectable power output ranges, and the motor controller offers 2 acceleration and speed modes, letting you choose between precision and accuracy or power and speed. It also comes with an infrared laser module option, which is ideal for engraving metal, making this a very versatile machine. If you are looking for a cheaper option, you should also check out other engravers from Sculpfun. I have tested a ton of various diode engravers, and Sculpfun machines were always amongst the best performing in its class. But if you're looking for an enclosed diode engraver, you should check out the X-Tool S1, which was the last year's winner, which still remains one of the best options today. It offers a variety of laser modules and accessories, making it a great choice for many applications. Best fiber laser engraver. Fiber lasers are becoming more affordable and powerful every day. This year, I have tested many MOPA fiber lasers, which are the best version of fiber lasers because they offer significantly more adjustability, allowing you to create various engraving effects on both plastics and metals. MOPA fiber lasers are ideal for creating deep engravings on all types of metal, instantly ablating the surface to produce deep 3D engravings, and they can also be used for cutting. These lasers excel at rust removal on delicate parts and can engrave leather and some plastics as well. MOPA fiber lasers are particularly effective for creating colored engravings on stainless steel and producing various shades of gray on anodized aluminum. They are also capable of making impressively deep engravings in stone. The Commarker B4 is a simple and straightforward fiber laser with a tall column and great versatility, as it comes with 2 lenses and a foot switch as standard. I also tested the new Commarker B6, which offers the same power in a smaller frame and can be used in a split configuration. Its main improvement is the autofocus function, which the B4 lacks. Commarker machines are excellent because they offer a wide range of accessories, such as different types of rotary attachments, workbenches, enclosures, and fixtures, allowing you to customize them for your specific needs. They are ideal for small engraving businesses. The big surprise this year was the Monport GA60, which also has a good autofocus system and features a very sturdy, adjustable column that can rotate and can also be easily collapsed for storage. This machine is very convenient to use and produces great results. So, which is the best fiber laser engraver in 2024? The answer depends on which one best suits your work. While they offer similar engraving performance, the accessories and features can make one machine a better choice over another, depending on your needs. The only downside to fiber lasers is that they cannot engrave wood or similar materials. Best CO2 laser. So far this year, I have tested only one CO2 laser, the Atomstack Hurricane. It is a 55-watt desktop laser, which proved itself to be a very good laser cutter in its price range. It produces incredibly good engravings with high contrast and performs very well at laser cutting. Although compared to last year's winner, the X-Tool P2, it falls behind when cutting thicker materials and also lacks the advanced dual camera positioning system that ensures incredible positioning accuracy and misses a wider range of advanced features like the curved surface engraving. Other than that, the Hurricane is a very solid machine that works very well and can be a good choice if you don't need all those features. But I have to say I was impressed with the conveyor feeder tray, which expands the working area. But this year, X-Tool has upgraded the P2 into the P2S, which features stronger air assist, better optical path, and improved engraving speeds. I haven't tested the P2S yet, but it is on its way, and I will test it very soon to see how well it performs with all those upgrades. Subscribe and stay tuned for the upcoming video. Best Multi-Beam Laser Engraver. If you like Galvo-style lasers but want the ability to engrave more materials, the X-Tool F1 Ultra is the ideal choice for you. It is the larger, upgraded version of the older X-Tool F1 and features both a 20-watt blue diode laser and a 20-watt true fiber laser in a compact design. The blue diode laser module is perfect for cutting and engraving wood, leather, plastic, and other organic materials. And the infrared laser is great for marking raw aluminum, brass, copper, zinc, chrome coatings, plastics, and similar materials. As a result, the X-Tool F1 Ultra is just as effective at engraving wood as it is at engraving metals and plastic. Its powerful 20-watt blue diode laser also makes it excellent for laser cutting. The dual-beam setup allows you to engrave a very wide range of materials, something that is impossible to do with a single laser module. Additionally, it enables you to use both laser beams in the same engraving project. A cool thing I like to do is to engrave a photo on black acrylic using fiber laser, which produces crisp white engravings, and then make a cutout using a blue laser module, which makes a clean cut. This combination allows for unique results that would be impossible with only one laser module. The infrared laser can also make deep 3D engravings in metals, which is an easy way to make a valuable customized gift. Best laser for engraving everything. So far, we have learned that each laser type has its own limitations in terms of materials they can engrave. For a rough example, diode lasers work great on wood, but can't engrave metals other than stainless steel, and they can't cut white or transparent materials. Fiber lasers can make wonders on all types of metals, but they can't engrave wood and aren't the best for some plastics. CO2 laser is the best for working with wood and cutting plastics, but they can't mark metals directly. If you're looking for a single machine that performs well on wood, plastics, metals, and glass, a UV laser is your answer. But the problem with these machines is that they are usually very expensive, and they require an external water chiller too. But this year, Commarker has released one of the most affordable UV lasers with a solid power output. The Commarker Omni is a compact 5-watt air-cooled Galvo UV laser engraver. But don't think that it is a weak machine for having just 5 watts of power. UV light is very well absorbed by a wide range of materials, meaning a UV laser can engrave almost anything, including metals, plastics, leather, wood, stone, and, most importantly, glass. It produces incredibly detailed engravings on glass, even better than sandblasting. It is the only type of laser that can ablate glass directly, which means it can also cut it very well. And it can do all that at a very high speed. UV laser is also the best type of laser for engraving plastics. While other types of lasers can also engrave plastics, but they produce limiting results with low contrast by just melting the surface. In contrast, UV lasers create sharp, clear engravings on nearly all plastic types. Plus, the UV laser beam generates very little heat, which prevents thin metals or plastics from melting and bending and leaves no smoke stains on wood, a feature unique to UV lasers, which work by directly breaking chemical bonds in the material. The CommMarker Omni is an excellent choice if you want a simple, versatile device that can handle almost everything. Best accessory for any laser. Currently, I am testing the most important accessory for any laser, the air filtration system from X-Tool. This is a revolutionary 5-stage cyclone air purification system that is used for removing toxic fumes and smell that is generated while laser engraving with any type of laser. It is a great investment in your health and the health of those around you. I will soon make a full review video to test it more thoroughly. Subscribe to get notified. If any of these machines caught your interest, check the video description for links to my full review videos, where I tested each of it with a series of practical tests to see if they will suit your needs. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to stay in touch with the latest laser engraving tech.